to fix this permissions issue. I guess it's self-explanatory, is that the term? Because GAN does give you the link to go to, which we've done here. You put in your client name, which I might blank out, I'm not sure if it matters, and then you put in the all the links that you need that were marked as failed, and you put a comma after each one, and then you can put in multiples, and then just say authorize, and that's it. So now, if we go back to our preview and doing a check again, some of them have come up as pass, the other ones have come up as fail. So we go back and we'll see what caused that. Okay, minor blip there, which wasn't really a blip. It just looks like there's a slight delay. It's probably like half a minute. If you now check, they will come back as pass, and that's should be done. So now we should be able to do the permissions on someone else's Google Drive.